Hello folks, welcome back to the channel. Today I'd like to show you how I do simple arrows in VSDC Free Video Editor. Now this is just my way of doing it. There are many other ways that are probably easier, but I don't make many arrows when I edit, and I just do this and it's easy for me. Now, the first I'm going to show you is I'm just going to open up a blank project. Okay, and now I'm going to come up here to add an object, down to text, press OK, and what I do is, for demonstration purposes, I'm going to put it at 192. Change the color, as you can see, there's many colors you can use. And I'm going to put it on bold. And what I do, folks, is I use the greater than sign. Okay, now we gotta do it all over again. Down to text. Okay. It's already on 192 in red. I hit bold. And this is how I get the... I put it right on here and I do the underscore. We'll just do it twice. And then I just take this and put it right there, folks. And that's a simple arrow. And that's the way I do it. There is definitely a drawback here, is if you want to move it, and you can move it any way you want it. You can move it up and down in any direction you want, in any part of this, your video or your thumbnail. But as I'll show you now, and as you can see down here, you can make the length, how long the arrow is there, by just simply cutting this on both of them, cutting the time down. But I will show you where the down is. Now, if you wanted to move it anywhere, let's just move it down. You have to move that, then you have to come back up here and move that. To me, it's no big deal, okay? But for some of you, there might be. And there might be different ways to do it that's a lot easier than that. Please leave a comment below if you know an easier way so I could learn with all of this. But I'll be very honest with you, this works for me. I hope it works for you. Please consider subscribing to my channel. Please hit the bell icon and please give me a like. It goes a long way to helping me support the channel and getting into the YouTube algorithms. Thank you very much and you have a nice day.